Where's the bus going?
To preschool.
To preschool? Where are we gonna go today?
The turtle class.
The turtle class at your preschool?
Yeah.
Yeah. So today's a special day because today is Grayson's, Porter's just standing. Today is Grayson's preschool open house. So we're gonna go and we're gonna see his classroom and we're gonna meet his teachers. I am so excited for this. I think I'm more excited than Gray is. I have been pumping him up about it, but it's so exciting. We are gonna go to Grayson's preschool today. They're having an open house from 9 to 11. We can meet his teacher, see the classroom. This will be the only time I'm allowed in the school building because of COVID. They're trying to restrict like outsiders and germs and things. So I get it, but it stinks. Like this is the only time I can see like where he is, but at least I'm fortunate that I can actually go in and see where he's gonna be because I like to picture like where people are. Porter decided to join me.
Yeah, hi.
I'm very fortunate that my mom is gonna come over and watch Porter for me so that Gray and I can go just us two and I don't have to worry about Porter. Super nice having them live so close to us. I wanted to show you guys, last night I got these teacher gifts done. I got the inspiration from Instagram, so I'm not taking credit from it, but this is what I ended up with. So he has two teachers, so I did two of them. I found this tag for free online. You can buy them on Etsy and they look a lot cuter, but I'm cheap. So I just did the cheap free ones. And then I just got a bunch of different supplies. So binder clips, sticky notes. I got each of them a candy. That's that right there. Sorry, I can't really show you because I'm holding Porter. I got them hand sanitizer. And then on the very back is pens. And so just a cute little gift to give them just to say thank you. I know how hard teachers work and they don't usually get like recognition, and especially preschool teachers, I think they don't get like a lot of thanks. And so I just wanted to start the year off on a good foot. So we're gonna give that to them. Hopefully they like it, and if they don't, they can throw it away. So thankfully I had like a coupon at Meijer. Like if you spend so much every now and then, Meijer will like give you coupons. And so I had a coupon for $10 off and then another coupon for $3 off. So a lot of it was actually covered just through my coupon. So it didn't come out to be too much.
Is it the fan?
The fan?
Do you see the fan, Gray?
Do you want to turn it on?
No, we're not going to turn it on.
No.
Is it the fan?
He's
so cute.
Porter's been a little grumpy. He was up at 6 a.m. this morning. He's teething. He's got another tooth coming through, and so I think that's bothering him.
But he's licking the fan. Fan.
The fan.
The fan. Fan.
But okay, yeah, let's go to this preschool and see how it is. I don't know that I'll film. I'll just update you at the end. Okay, guys, so we are back from the preschool open house. There really wasn't a lot of opportunity to like vlog, and I didn't want to film like other people's kids. It was really fun. They had us do a little scavenger hunt, and so we had to find like the different places to get them like more familiar with the room. So we found like where the books are, where the potty is, where the sink is to wash your hands, where's the writing center, you know, where's the toys. So it was really fun. Another place we went to go find was the playground. Gray loved the playground. They have like a whole playground set to play on with the steps and a slide. They have basketball hoops, Strider bikes, which is really nice. They've got cars to be in. They've got wheelbarrows, a bucket full of sidewalk chalk, which Gray loves sidewalk chalk. So he's gonna have so much fun. And then their classroom is so cute. It's underwater themed. He's in the turtle class, which is super fun. And we met both his teachers. They liked the gifts I gave them, and they're super nice. One's like in her 7th year of teaching, and the other one's in her 4th year. So they're very experienced. They have kids of their own that are now teenagers, so they're moms, they're experienced. So I feel really good about that. They were super nice. We saw some kids in his class here and there. One little girl was crying, was like so scared to even come in the classroom, but Gray was loving it, he was getting in all the toys. I kept asking him, "You wanna go home?" "No." So he was loving it, having so much fun. So I have a really good feeling about this preschool, and I think he'll learn a lot, so I'm really excited for it. They gave me a whole ton of paperwork. I already have homework to do. I have to make this into a collage and put like pictures of our family and Felix, our cat, and aunts and uncles and grandparents on there, so I already have homework. I've also been filling out this getting to know me, and so I have to ask Grayson like what his favorite book, color, and food, and then put a picture of him. So lots of things to do. Gray doesn't really understand the word favorite. I was asking him while we were on a walk just now, like, "Hey Gray, what's your favorite color?" And honestly, his favorite color is whatever color he's looking at. He was like, "Green, the grass is green." And then I ask him like 5 minutes later, "Blue, the sky is blue." Like, he doesn't have a favorite color. So I'm just gonna have to like make something up. And then I said, "What's your favorite food?" "Milk." Does milk count as a food? He does love his milk. But yeah, that was funny. And then book, I said, "What's your favorite book?" Well, his favorite book is just the most recent book that he's read. So I asked him what his favorite book was, and he said it was one of the books that we read at the preschool. I was like, "You've only read that once. It can't be your favorite book." So interesting trying to get him working on it. And then I have a little like fill out sign that I'm gonna have him hold for his first day of school pictures. And so one of the questions is, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" And so I asked him a while ago, and I said, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" And I don't think he really understood it. Obviously he's 3, but he was talking about how he wanted to work with flowers. And so I said, "Oh, you want to be a florist?" And so now every time I ask him, "What do you want to be when you grow up?" he says, "A florist." So that's what I'm putting on his board. So super cute, but I already have homework to do. I'm so glad that it went so well. I'm really glad that I was able to go in the preschool, picture his class, meet his teachers. They met me, like, just put a face to a name and be able to picture his classroom. And I saw some of his classmates. So I think it's going to be a really good year. And so I'm really looking forward to it. So now it's nap time, so I can relax a little bit while the boys are sleeping. And then this evening we're going over to my parents' house for a cookout. So I might record a little bit there. Ohio State, we live in Ohio. Ohio State has their first football game tonight. And living in Columbus, everyone is all about the Buckeyes. We don't care about the Buckeyes because we like Cincinnati, but everyone in Columbus loves the Buckeyes. So we are going to watch that game tonight. So it's a long weekend of football games, so it'll be fun. But I just can't believe my baby's gonna be in preschool. I mean, time just flies, it really does. So